Here we go now. Scratch introduction. Your orientation. Enjoy. Scratch at mit.edu is where it's at. To make a game for Scratch Under Cat. On the right there are top tips to help you get started making those clips. Follow the intro tips one by one. Drag blocks to the scripts area, it's fun. Make a sprite dance on the stage. Use a move command to change coordinates. Scratch introduction. Again and again and again. Let's loop. Drumbeat underneath the move. When you click the cat, he will start his groove. A backward step is the next task. To get this done, you need to know your mat. Let's get the cat to do his shuffle. A negative number will solve that puzzle. Drag a repeat loop on top of your stack, and the dance will go over and back. And do it again, and do it again, and do it again, and do it again. Scratch introduction. Some more features very quickly. Let's give the cat something nice to say, and make the green flag our trigger to play. Change his looks with a color effect. Program it to happen when the C button is pressed. The stage backdrop and sprite can change to help the look and feel of your game. An animation lab hidden behind the costumes tab. Join up Scratch if you want to save, and share if you dare on a project page. You can take other Scratch's projects and create your very own remix.
Do it again.